Tutaj, jeżeli chodzi o kolejny problem, są to metale, które tworzą w naszym organizmie zastrzewiami ustnej ogniwo galwaniczne. Jest to film, który pokazuje, w jaki sposób prąd wytwarza się w jamie ustnej, gdy występują przynajmniej dwa metale. Ponieważ ślina jest przewodnikiem, to ogniwo galwaniczne bardzo łatwo powstaje, czyli dochodzi do wytworzenia prądu.
Here is the potato clock. It's a science project toy that is meant to show the power of combining metals to create electricity. We'll use it today to show the power of combining metals in a person's mouth to create a potato clock in your head. Here are two potatoes, each with a zinc and a copper strip embedded in them. It takes two cells of zinc and copper to run this little digital clock. When you hook them all up, the potato clock starts to run. Got it? Here's a variety of dental metals that are embedded in a potato, ready to go. This one is a pure titanium implant. This one is a titanium alloy implant. Here is a lump of amalgam. This one is the remnant of a Maryland bridge, a nickel-chromium alloy. Here is the remnant of a crown, porcelain fused to mystery metal. Here is an ingot of high gold content, crown and bridge gold. And here is a bridge of porcelain fused to some kind of yellow crown and bridge gold. Here is one copper and zinc cell, and here is another potato with the variety of dental metals that we just described embedded into it. Let's see what happens when we hook them up. Here is a pure titanium implant, and here is some gold. We get in a potato clock. Yes, we are. Here's another gold alloy, and it is lighting up, a mystery gold alloy, and there we go, we get the contact. Here is a titanium alloy implant versus yellow gold, and that lights up the potato clock. Here's some crown and bridge gold. Here's a white gold alloy. And here is some amalgam.